What's going on, you guys? This is KG Simple Reviews, and in this video we are going to unbox the Cuisinart mix in frozen yogurt and ice cream maker. So let's go ahead and do this. All right,
box in a box.
And it's got some weight to it. There you go.
All right. Here it is. Okay, as you can see, this one is white. It looks like it might do a few different things. I'm really excited about these mix-ins. I feel like the kids are gonna love that. Let's open it up. All right, looks like we have this owner manual. This looks like the little thing that mixes the ice cream. This looks like the lid. And it looks like this whole thing is right here. Let me see if I can lift it out. Anything else in this box? Nope. Ooh, this looks nice. This is actually bigger than I was thinking it was going to be. This is gonna hold quite a bit of ice cream. So this looks like the container that you freeze and the ice cream churns in. Oh yeah, you feel the stuff, the liquid inside that freezes. Okay. Looks like the lever. I'm guessing this is how the candy dispenses down or something. Okay, oh, we got a couple more pieces in here. This is packed really nicely. Okay, do I have everything? Yes. Okay, little tray down here. Oh, this is so cute. I love this. This is like a little compartment where all of the mix-ins go. Looks like these all remove. Oh, that's really nice. You can take them out and clean them really nicely. There's these little levers that you pull out, so that your mix-ins can go into the ice cream. I'm gonna go ahead and assemble this, but let's go check out what some of the functions and features are.
So freestanding, the ice cream maker is about 18 inches tall, 9 inches wide, and about 15 pounds. So on the top is an easy lock lid with a window so you can watch the freezing process, and inside you have 1.5 quart freezing bowl. Next to that, you have your 3 condiment containers that dispenses the mix-ins of your choice, such as mini M&Ms or sprinkles. Right here, you have the condiment dispensing levers that go down the chute and mix with your soft serve. To dispense the soft serve, you just pull down this large handle and it's really, really easy. On the side, you have an on-off dial, a spot where you can put your ice cream cones, and a removable tray for easy cleaning. Make sure you click the link down below for more details.
Okay, so now that we have it all assembled, the instructions say to go ahead and take the freezer bowl and put it in the freezer for at least 12 hours. So let's go do that. Okay, so we washed and dried this really well, so now I'm gonna set it in the freezer. I'm gonna put it in the back corner. And we're gonna, you wanna keep it on an even surface as much as possible so that it can freeze evenly. So the reasons why we wanted to get this ice cream maker is, first of all, we love ice cream. Who doesn't love ice cream? But I feel like we can kind of control our ingredients by making recipes and ice cream recipes that have a little bit better ingredients. We know exactly what's going into it and we feel a little bit better about our kids having it. Because, of course, store-bought ice cream has a lot of added ingredients and things that we wouldn't love our kids to eat, so I feel like this is a good alternative to that. And also, who doesn't love making ice cream? And I feel like this will be really fun for the kids to do. And with summer quickly approaching and the kids have their little friends over, I feel like this will be so perfect for them to be able to add their mix-ins and enjoy a sweet treat. So, okay guys, it's been 24 hours just to be safe, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this out of the freezer. All right, so the instructions said if you shake it and you don't hear anything, that's good. I don't hear anything. Okay, I'm gonna drop this in. Okay. So if you get one of these, I didn't see a cord at first, so I assumed it was battery powered, but it does have a cord, so I'm gonna go ahead and plug it in. Okay, so I just used the simple vanilla recipe out of here because I want to try out just the most basic one, and this is 1 cup of cool milk, 3/4 cup of sugar, and 2 cups of heavy cream, and a little bit of vanilla. So that's all there is. I mixed it together in here, and now I'm going to turn this machine on and pour them in, and we're gonna get to churning. Okay, so the recipe says to let this turn for about 12 to 15 minutes before checking it. So in the meantime, I'm gonna fill up these little add-in containers with some Cocoa Crisp type cereal, some sprinkles, and some mini M&Ms. So let's do that.
All right, so the ice cream has been churning for about 6-7 minutes. It's getting nice and thick. And you can see Kayla added in all the mix-ins. They look really cool. In terms of aesthetics, this thing looks really nice on the counter. And I feel like if you have kids, it's just something that they will look forward to if you ever tell them that you want to make ice cream.
Okay, so I just got this basic pack of ice cream cones. I'm gonna stick them. They're supposed to go in this little holder right here. So I'm gonna see, hopefully I have some that are not broken and we can stick in there. How cute is that? Oh my goodness, it's so cute. To be honest, I thought this was gonna be super loud, but it's really not loud. It's just kind of a murmur background noise. It's not loud at all. Another thing is I really like how this looks in the kitchen and on the counter. I feel like if I had a good spot set up for it, it would look really classy. I feel like the soft white goes with any modern type kitchen, and I feel like it looks really nice, so I'm really impressed. Okay, so it's been 20 minutes and it looks like it's at the right consistency. I feel like we need to try it out. Let me just check here with my spoon. Oh yeah, this looks like the right consistency. Okay, so I'm gonna start by grabbing one of these cones and this cute little cone dispenser. We have this right here. I am going to try it with some sprinkles just to see how it looks. So I'm gonna open this. Wait, I think you're supposed to open it while you're dispensing it. So I'm going to pull this. I have it going. Oh, nice. All right, let me turn this off. Okay, I mean, that's pretty cool. Maybe this doesn't look professional, but maybe I wasn't holding the cone right. This is so cute. So I'm noticing when it dispenses the sprinkles, there's a little rotator in there that dispenses them every few seconds that it's pouring the ice cream in. So that way you get sprinkles in every little layer of your ice cream. That is so cute. Okay, so I feel like I should go ahead and try this for the sake of the video. That is so good. I feel like you can't beat homemade ice cream anyways, but homemade soft serve, this is the perfect consistency. Like I said, it was about 20 minutes churning and I feel like that was so perfect. I can't wait to show the kids.
All right, so personally, I like my ice cream in a bowl, so what I'm gonna try is I'm gonna try the vanilla ice cream with the cocoa pebbles here, and we'll see how this tastes. So I'm gonna put that right there, and let me go like that. Okay, all right, you can see the cocoa pebbles kind of slowly dripping down. That's pretty cool. Nice, okay. Let's go ahead and stop it right there. Whoever was the first one to try cereal and ice cream needs to be awarded. But let's go see how this tastes. Wow. That's better than the store. And healthy ingredients. We know exactly what was in here. There's like 4 ingredients total. Wow. That's amazing. That was really good.
Okay, so for the last mix-in, I have my little helper here to help me, and we're gonna mix in the M&M. So should we try it out?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna do this. Can you hold it under there?
Yeah, like right here.
Yeah, you can hold the cone, and I'm gonna pull this down, okay? Let's open the, I'm gonna open the little M&M thing. Okay, ready? Thank you. So she might have to work on her aim a little bit, but overall, for your first time, I think this looks amazing. What do you think?
It's good.
It's good? So overall, I feel like for, especially with the summer coming up, if you're having any parties, any birthday parties, any pool parties, really anything, I feel like this is such an awesome thing to have around. Overall, it's easy, it's delicious, and I mean, it's kid tested, so it's amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and put the link in the description below. Definitely go check it out. If you're in the market for an ice cream maker, I feel like especially for the price, this was an amazing choice and I'm so glad we got it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!